Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be going over decks utilizing, or this deck utilizing Frostlass from Twilight Masquerade. Frostlass's ability Freezing Shroud makes it so every time in between a turn, you get to put one damage counter on each Pokemon that has an ability that's not Frostlass. Now the great thing is that this ability stacks, so if you have four Frostlass on the field, you're going to be doing 40 damage every turn to Pokemon with abilities. And most decks have Pokemon with abilities. In fact, the strongest Pokemon often do. So this deck is actually pretty fantastic as it's going to be chipping away at those Pokemon. For our attacker in this deck, we're using Greninja EX as it does not have an ability. And it has a great attack in Shinobi Blade, which does 170 damage and lets us search our deck for whatever card we want and put it into our hand. So just a really awesome way to get cards we need and do some damage when we need to. This deck's a lot of fun, and it really messes up people's strategies when all of a sudden their cards are being damaged just for existing. Enjoy the play, and we'll see you soon with another Frostlass deck that takes it a one step further. See you soon.